The main discussion centered around the mood in the country, the fact that thousands and thousands and thousands of students across the country, all religions, all communities have come out. There is a feeling of anger and fear in our students, in the weaker sections, in the kisans. The reason this fear exists is because there is a complete failure, absolute blanket, disastrous failure on the economic front and on the employment front. The opportunity that India had, has been lost, let me tell you. We are busy discussing everything except the main issue, which is joblessness and our economic strength. This has been destroyed by Mr. Narendra Modi. Demonetization, part one and part two. Instead of addressing this, instead of going to the students of India and saying, listen, this is what I'm going to do. This is how I'm going to give you jobs. This is how I'm going to set the economy right. He is doing the biggest disservice to this nation by dividing this nation and distracting the attention of people. This is not going to help our country. Mr. Narendra Modi should stand up and have the courage to speak to the youngsters in these universities and tell them why the Indian economy has become a disaster, why it has become a basket case, and why we have the highest unemployment in 50 years. Unfortunately, the Prime Minister does not have the guts to do this. He does not have the guts to stand in front of the students of this country and tell them, so he crushes them using the police. I challenge the Prime Minister right now to go to any of the universities, stand over there without his police, without his infrastructure, and tell the people what he's going to do for this country.